excellent work in Norway, Lieutenant, under very difficult circumstances. Thanks to your efforts, the Kriegsmarine wolf packs that once terrorized the North Atlantic have been decimated over the past year by our naval and aerial patrols. With Allied shipping lanes secure, the door is now open for the invasion of Europe that we've been planning since the start of this bloody war. It's called Operation Overlord, and we're breaching Hitler's Atlantic Wall through the Normandy coast. The Germans know we're coming, and coming soon, but we've got them thinking that the invasion will be at Calais, well north of the actual landing beaches. This will be the largest amphibious invasion in history, Lieutenant, and you're going to be in the group that's leading the charge. Now, we may have numbers on our side, but we don't have the experience. Most of our troops are fresh out of basic training, and they need true combat veterans like you to help lead the attack. That's why I've reassigned you to the 2nd Ranger Battalion. The landings will take place across 5 beaches, codenamed Gold, Juno, Sword, Omaha, and Utah. The British will land at Sword and Gold, the Canadians at Juno, and the Americans at Omaha and Utah. You'll be going ashore at Charlie Sector of Omaha Beach, just west of the Dog One exit. Although the beaches are not as fortified as they are at Calais, the Germans have left no spot undefended. Every inch of beach is covered by machine guns and artillery, and the place is surrounded by miles of barbed wire and countless minefields. One more thing, Lieutenant. Try to keep in mind that this is the largest and most complicated operation that we've ever attempted, and in my experience, whenever things get complicated, things go wrong. But no matter what happens, I believe that with soldiers like you leading the way, we will prevail with this Allied assault. Good luck at Omaha Beach, Lieutenant, and Godspeed.
Men, move fast, spread out, and stay clear of open beach. Portside, you with Powell. Starboard, you with me. Head for cover and get to the shingle. I'll see you on the beach. cover! Take out that artillery! Jefferson! Weber! You're up! Get ready! Head for that trench over there! Covering fire!
Let's check out this house. Some boys from the 101st could be trapped inside. Expect close contact.
Down.
some airborne boys.
Boy, are we glad to see you. We landed way off target, sir. We've been trying to find our regiment ever since, but there are snipers everywhere.
Powell, stay here and watch the back. Check your ammo. Yeah, so much for our transport. That 88 has this road locked down. Call us from air support if we had a radio. We have to find another way around. Has this road locked down? We could call in some air support if we had a radio. We have to find another way around.
Private Cobb, 3rd to the 506, sir.
Private Cobb, do you have a radio?
Our squad's radio man was killed in the clearing to the southeast of this house. But there's a sniper in the silo out there, and we can't get anywhere near it, sir.
Over. Charlie, please respond. Over.
Okay, let's get back to those 88s. Watch out.
Thank you.
Roger, target acquired. Target already acquired. Over.
Take point. I'm right behind you. Take point. I'm right behind you.
Take out that half track!
Use your Apache shred!
Let's go.